saying to you, what I'm saying is that we don't have much time anymore. So if we hold things in, if we don't let people know how much we love them while they're here, they could leave us and we'll be feeling sorry. We're losing people today to so many diseases, cancer, AIDS, sickle cell, Alzheimer's, even homelessness and addiction. And we're losing people today because we're afraid to touch them if they're gay. We're afraid to touch somebody if they're white. We're afraid to touch someone if they're Asian or if they're black. We have to start loving each other a lot more and saying to each other, I appreciate you while you're here. So just in case it happens or it's happening around you, just say to that someone what I didn't say to my sister. And that's that I love you.
Oh, we never know where life will take us. I know it's just a ride on the wheel. And we never know when death will shake us. And we wonder how it will feel. Goodbye, my friend. I know I'll never see you again. But the time together through all the years will take away these tears. It's okay I'm okay now.